to Devil's Tower, and it's nearly 8 a.m. on, what day is it? Thursday, and we're trying to go so we can beat the rain. Look at that happy bunch. Very happy. Wait, I got one happy person. Hi, Todd.
stretching?
I am stretching. Yeah, because... Oh my God.
You miss your yoga class?
What?
You miss your exercise class?
Now that we can see how you move with me, what else can I do to get closer to you? We both are here to have big fun, so let it win. I got a mutual feeling, obviously revealing. Let me be your paper man, I love to be a joker.
Let's rip it, baby. Rip it all night.
Now that you
talking. Grab your coat and let's start walking. Come on, come on.
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 Don't procrastinate, don't let them get your friends get clean. You just sit with them.
Did we make it, Todd?
Not yet.
We're almost there. How far are we?
A little ways to go.
We're here. It's up on, we have to drive right up to the top.
This used to be the visitor's center.
They say a 1.3 mile loop, but everyone that's done it here says it's actually a 2 mile loop because you're going up, 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 and then they have climber registration. They have climber registration where you can actually register and climb the side of this thing, which is intense. Rob, what happened today?
Went to Devil's Tower.
What did I say was going to happen today?
It's going to be sunny and warm.
What did I really say?
Chance of rain?
A chance of... We were under a flood watch. I told you at noon. I told him at noon the rain's going to descend on us like the devil himself is crying. And what happened? We got hailed on. That's what happened.
We got a light mist.
All right, so good day?
Great day.
You're happy?
Always.
Okay, so that's what you do anything just to be here?
I want to be here.
So if I tell you tomorrow there's going to be a hurricane come through, where are we going?
Where's the hurricane going to be?
Say bye.
Bye. I see
a mountain. Oh, it's storming outside. It's lightning and thunder. There's this lightning rippling across the sky. The forecast is rain and thunderstorms and flash flood warnings all the way through the rally. By the time we leave mid-rally, or towards the end of the rally, it's still not going to be cleared off. So, I don't know. But that's why you have rain here, I guess. Okay.